All right, here's a quick video of how to modify your bliss lights, skylight, the holographic star projector to stay on with your with home automation. Like if you want to do home automation, now as you know, it has a button on it, an on and off button, but you can't hook this up to a smart plug because that button has to constantly be pushed in order for it to come on and off. So if I was to turn the unit on and then unplug it and plug it back in, it would not stay on. So this modification right here, with this button right here, if you're looking at the board would be in here like this, and you're looking at this button right here, which is this on and off button, and you just solder these two jumpers together. You would solder this one right here, and then try and do this with that one right there. So I took the board out of the unit, flipped it over, and soldered it right there. And then you could put a switch on it and mount the switch out here, but it's enough room in here. So I'm just gonna tuck these wires around here somewhere. So now I'll show you that when you unplug it and plug it back up, it will automatically come on. So if you connect this to a smart plug and you integrate it with Alexa, you can tell this to cut on and off for home automation and stuff like that. I'm using this in my little movie theater that I'm setting up in my basement. So if you got any questions, feel free to post them down below in the comments. Please like, share, and subscribe. Subscribing helps out the channel a lot. It tells me you're interested in more videos like this. And I don't post often, but the videos I do post are very informative. Thanks. All right, so this is the modified Bliss lights. Bliss skylight that I've done, and as you can see, now it comes on and off when you take the power adapter out. So you can hook it to a smart plug or whatever, and you can have Alexa cut it on, or home automation and stuff like that.